It's the 1st of September. Number one, it's spring day. Number two, we've been 3 months in Botswana. Check out our view. We're gonna have some ice cream. One, two, three, cheers! Cheers! Yeah! Cheers!
Your phone, but a keratin and the same as your hair and nail. So that horn is the same as your nail.
Okay, so we're on our way back home now after today's little picnic on spring day out in the bush. We're in Mokolodi Nature Reserve. So this reserve is about 15 minutes drive from home. We've got a family membership here. It just helps the reserve and entitles us to self-drive any day we like. So, yeah. So today marks 3 days, 3 months. 3 months in Botswana. We came here the 1st of June and yeah, we are enjoying it very much this far. We're enjoying the people, the place, the weather. Although we're gonna hit summer now and they're talking about 46 degrees Celsius. Gonna be hectic, but we're gonna enjoy it. I'm sure we're gonna enjoy it. We are settled in somewhat, not completely. I'll show you guys just now why.
This is the last site for the day. Warthogs.
Go, get it, get it, get it.
Oh, it's still locked. Okay, so the reason why I said we are not completely settled in yet is because they are still building our place. It was a roof height and then there was some issues with the building inspector and they broke it down and they're starting all over. So yeah, this is what it looks like now. So as you can see, yeah, it's still some way. Hopefully before the end of this year we'll get in there and yeah, then we'll be completely settled in. So yeah, thanks for watching guys. This is the first vlog. The next one we'll show you a little bit around the city and we'll take it from there. Cheers.
So where are we?
In Makalori.
At Makalori. And what are we going to do here today? Are we going to go picnicking?
Yeah, we're going to go picnic.
And see what?
Animals.
And see